I'm in my car. I'm driving by.
Oh shit! Oh my god! Wow! I was checking my phone. How long did? How? Whoa! Hello. How long since the? Oh man! Sometimes you're driving and you're like, I shouldn't be driving, given how poorly I'm paying attention to anything and everything. But here we are, nonetheless. It is a good old-fashioned rain out. Yeah. Look at this traffic. Look at all these idiots in traffic. Something must be up. Going the other way. I don't know why I call them idiots. I wouldn't appreciate being called, wow, this is bad though. This is really bad traffic. Glad I'm not stuck in this action coming the other way. Oh my god, look how far it goes. Are you accurately seeing how far it goes? I can't tell on the video. I mean, you can see the call of the cars, I think. Hard to tell if it's taking good video or not. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. It's weird, man. I cleaned my office at 6:28 Eastern Standard Time in the PM on the New Jersey coastline. Well, that's not near the coast. I'm actually pretty far away from the coast. I mean, I'm an hour. You're never at more than an hour away from some coastline in Jersey. That guy did it. But yeah, it's rained. Oh shit, look at this. Flooding happening. It's been raining all day like this. Heavy rain. So at 6:30. I was at work late on a Friday. I was actually doing work. Just trying to organize my work life. Every once in a while I need to just like set that at ease. Wow, I mean, this is unreal traffic. This line of traffic is very barely moving and it's this is just, I can't believe it, how far this back is going. So that's why I was there. But I mean, I'm in a good place in my brain right now. Even my left foot. I mean, if my left foot could just get better. And I'm hoping in the next 2 days, 2 to 3 days, well, I hope Monday that, you know, I can wake up and be like, I am a 100% human being ready to go and just ready to continue my journey. Well, I just got a weird taste in my mouth. You ever have that happen? That like sound like you're about to have a stroke or something. The thing is that if I record enough stuff, I'll probably capture those moments, you know, I have a better chance of capturing those moments. By always having a camera running, always having access to stuff, you're upping the chance that you can have those, if anything crazy starts happening in the world, I'll be ready to capture. Probably not though, the one time I won't have any kind of recording device on me. It's gonna be when, like, I'm about to like witness some major world event. But the last touch on one more thing. Ian McKay, And I caught this like secondhand on the blog. Ian McKay is the guy from Minor Threat. And I'm not a Minor Threat fan. And like, Fugazi's okay. Fugazi is okay. Fugazi, I don't know. How do you say that band? I never latched onto them either. And I'd go far as to say that I'm not, I don't like Minor Threat. I mean, I think, I don't want to use the word overrated. But, anyway, you know, whatever, his scene, it's fine. But he railed out, you know, now all these guys, you know, when these guys are the coolest guy in the block, when they're, you know, when he's starting his Discord record label, and he's in DC, and he's a punk, and, you know, these guys get old, man. And then they sound off. They think they're about, you know, that they're speaking these really, you know, beautiful, you know, wisdom. You know, what I'm trying to say here. But anyway, he was railing on against people filming and recording everything, and he called it chatter, and he called it, you know, crazy, man. People, you know, you're really living life then. Like, but who's to say? What's the alternative? Someone to me who doesn't have a quote unquote cool life. This, what I'm turning my life into is what I want it to be. Like I'm making my life. I'm giving my life more purpose, in my opinion. Like, how can you say I'm not? Maybe you can. Maybe that's what his point is. But that seems to be a really dickish thing to say. Anyway, I'll see you Monday.